In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create simple map line animations in After Effects. Begin by adding a map to the timeline, then select the pen tool, then click on fill, set it to none, then click on stroke and set it to a solid color. Then click on the map to add the first point where you want the line animation to begin. Then add a second point where you want the line to end. If you just left click, that'll give you a straight line. But if you click and hold, then move the mouse, you can curve the line if needed. Now we have the line, and in order to animate it, we are going to open the properties of the shape layer 1. Then click the Add button and select Trim Paths. Then open Trim Paths. Here we have Start and the End property. That means we can animate the line from both sides. Now if I set End all the way to 0, you can see we're trimming the line from the end. Then if I create a keyframe by clicking on the stopwatch icon, then move 2 seconds forward and set End back to 100, we will have a simple animation. Now if you want to customize the line, such as make the edges rounded instead of rectangular, we're going to go into Stroke 1 Settings. Then scroll down and find line cap and set it to a round cap. Now we have rounded edges. Also, if you want to add a gap and make the line dotted, again in the stroke 1 settings at the bottom, you'll see dashes. There's a plus icon next to it. If we click on it and then click on it again, now we have dash and gap settings. So if we adjust those, now we can have a dotted line instead. And that's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching.